10 knots and these things are keeping up with us.